Now, flowers in Asia's largest tulip garden are in full bloom, but there are no visitors this year. Picturesque tulip garden in Jammu and Kashmir wears a deserted look due to COVID-19 lockdown. And Beyond's correspondent Ishan Vani brings us this report. Let's have a look.
You won't usually see Asia's largest tulip garden all deserted. In Jammu and Kashmir, due to the spread of coronavirus, public places and parks have already been shut down. Now, these all measures have been taken to contain the spread of coronavirus. At the same time, 1.3 billion tulip bulbs were this year planted, which are in full bloom. At around 4 lakh tourists were being expected, including the locals were being expected to visit this garden this year. But due to the spread of coronavirus, it's very unlikely that people will get to see the Asia's largest tulip garden this year. With cameras and Feroz in Srinagar, Ishan Vani for WION World is one.